Spartans.
Welcome back to a fresh new morning. I'm Kelly Harbrecht.
And I'm Mary Beasley. And oh man, do we have an awesome video for you guys this week.
It's now September. August came speeding through.
Are you kidding me? I need to get my hair done before pictures.
When is picture day exactly?
Great question, Mary.
Picture day is today and tomorrow. You will be called down from your English class, so keep out an ear for that.
If you're not in your English class, either go during lunch or during flex.
Picture day is today and tomorrow.
During your English class, come down to the auxiliary gym to get your picture taken.
Need a picture to hang on your wall or fridge or maybe a Christmas present for your grandparents?
Go to mylifetouch.com and type in the code on the screen to order your pictures.
Homecoming is in 2 weeks, so don't forget to ask that special someone.
Homecoming tickets will be on sale starting September 13th. Mark your calendars.
FCCLA is having their first meeting this Thursday at 2:40 in room 237.
Come and enjoy chips, salsa, and guacamole.
Last reminder to get those parking passes, Spartan. If you don't, you will have a big orange sticker fee on your window.
Awesome shout out to the JV girls soccer and football team for the great games last week. The upcoming games we have this week are girls volleyball, which is today, JV at 3:30 p.m., sophomore at 4:45 p.m., and varsity at 6 p.m.
Tomorrow we have boys golf at 7:45 a.m. at Bonneville Golf Course. Same day we have girls soccer at Parkside Elementary, varsity at 3:30, and JV at 5:15.
We then have a football game at Olympus High starting at 7:30. Be there to show some Spartan spirit.
Speaking of football, ladies, don't forget to sign up for our yearly Powerpuff game. Sign up starts September 6th, 7th, and 8th. Remember, only junior and senior ladies can join.
Isn't it exciting to see the girls out there on the field?
Not as good as watching the boys perform during halftime.
We are the Interact Club Presidency. We're your service club here at Murray.
We have monthly service projects.
And anybody can join.
We might tutor kids.
Can you help me with my homework?
Sure.
If you have one marker and then you have another marker, how many markers do you have?
Four.
Clean up a park.
Excuse me, I live here.
Help Granny Mandy cross the street.
We're almost there. You're doing good, ma'am.
Get out of the way!
Or do a blood drive.
There you go.
Sheesh!
If you participate in our club's activities, you can work off use.
You can get NHS hours.
It looks really good on your college application and resume.
And you can make new friends.
Come see us at the club fair!
We're all in this together. Once we know that we are, we're all stars, and we see that we're all in this together.
To end this episode, we want to introduce you to our Spartan Vision members.
Let's see what we learn about our crew today.
Welcome back to our Getting to Know the Spartan Vision Crew Members segment. And I'm here with AJ. Welcome. And AJ, we want to know, what's your love language?
English and Japanese.
Oh, he likes him some Japanese. Ladies, learn your Japanese. Okay. I'm here with Logan. And Logan, we want to know, what is the best Wi-Fi name you've ever seen?
Monkey 5G.
I bet that was really good Wi-Fi. I'm here with Zach, and we want to know, I'm going to ask you some questions. You're older than 10. What do you think about that?
You know, that's a good question. I hadn't thought about the fact that I was older than 10 since my 11th birthday. That's how immature I am.
Same. AJ, what's your idea of the perfect date?
I would say June 29th, 2005. God's gift to man came to earth on that day, so.
You heard it here first. AJ's favorite date is his birthday. Logan, what inanimate object do you wish you could take out of existence?
All ladders, because, you know, that's just messed up.
Yeah, kinda. But, I mean, that's a good answer. Zach, what are you looking forward to most for Spartan Vision this year?
Oh gosh, I can't even pick, honestly. We have so many ideas. We have a big project in the works. We have a ton of fun ideas for stuff we can do for different things.
honestly, just Spartan Vision in general, I'm really looking forward to.
Little Spartan Vision plug there. AJ, what is your favorite Olympic sport to participate in?
There's so many options to choose from, but I'd say I have the best time playing checkers. It sure is a hoot.
Checkers is such a hoot. Logan, what is the worst fast food experience you've ever had?
Well, there was a KFC that I went to where there's like trash everywhere, and they would rather talk about Fortnite than actually do their job.
Sounds like me on the regular basis. Zach, what cartoon character were you most afraid of as a child?
King Ramses from Courage the Cowardly Dog.
We'll just give him a second. AJ, what are you looking forward to for Spartan Vision this year?
I would definitely say getting to know the cast and other students through Spartan Vision. So.
Awesome answer. Logan, what are you looking forward to most for Spartan Vision this year?
CGI and working with other people.
Awesome. And Logan was one of our designers for our background. Zach, have you ever been pulled out in the hall by Mr. Carpenter?
I haven't, surprisingly. It's because I'm obviously his favorite student. Mr. Carpenter, you're my favorite teacher.
Well, I'm his favorite, but that's semantics. AJ, what job would you be terrible at?
I'd have to say Culver's.
Do you work there by any chance?
Not anymore, thankfully.
Oh, well. He knows why. Okay, thanks. And Logan, what fashion trend would you revive and put on the New York runway?
Chop beans, because then the woman would have to like try to balance while they're walking on stage, and they might have to have someone walking with them.
That would be funny to watch. Thanks, Logan, very much for coming. Zach, if you could only choose a career in clowning, what would you pick?
If I had to pick a career in clowning, I would pick the career that involves people sitting on couches with their phone and microphone interviewing other students.
I'm going to pretend like I wasn't just severely targeted there. Thank you so much, Spartans, for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.
Thanks for tuning in to today's episode.
We hope you have a great rest of your week.
I'm Mary.
And I'm Kelly.
And this is Spartan Vision, signing off.